was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
A deployment point. Detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Intel file obtained.
Picked up an intel file. Looks like a map to the objective area. It's on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Please select a deployment point. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
They even got a guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around.
Updated.
Where is Kitty?
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Where are the others?
Speak.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Mist. Supposedly the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there. The bridge has collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Presence detected. The map has been updated.
on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Please select a deployment point.
There's a lot of erosion in that tunnel. Could come down any minute. Watch your step.
You
reached the objective area. Now look for the target. I just hope he's alive.
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
What is that? Boss, it's Shabani.
Shivani. Your boy sent me.
Enye Mosegenet Obanatod. No goy break here, bun. With the rest of them.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it. Inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.